but I would not get out, sell out, or be talked out. I am grateful, capable, and dependable. If my God needs me, I am there. I am a soldier, a prayer warrior. I am not a baby. I do not need to be pampered, petted, propped up, pumped up, picked up, or pet up. I am a soldier, a prayer warrior. No one has to call me, remind me, write me, visit me, and type me, or lure me. I am a soldier, a prayer warrior. I am not a wimp. I'm in place, saluting my king, obeying his orders, praising his name, and building his kingdom. I am a soldier, a prayer warrior. No one has to send me flowers, gifts, food cards, candy or giving handouts. I've come to be cuddled, cradled, cared for, catered to. I'm committed. I cannot have my feelings hurt bad enough that will turn me around. I cannot be discouraged enough to turn me aside. I cannot lose enough to cause me to quit. I am a prayer warrior. I am a soldier in the army of the Lord. You grab your bulletin and turn to page 2. Down at the bottom of the page. The pledge of allegiance to the Christian flag. I got everyone to say this morning, I have to say that pledge. The Christian flag. I pledge allegiance to the Christian flag and to the Savior for whom we stand. One brotherhood, united in all Christians, in service and in love. Thank you. prayer, we can